Hello everyone and welcome to School Tech. In today's video we are going to unbox Boat Rocker's 450 headphones. So let us begin with our video. So I have bought this headphones from Amazon for rupees 1499 only. Its original price is 3999. But I got this for 1499 only. Let us see what's inside. Oh, we got headphones directly inside our box. So this is the box provided by Boat. It looks very cool. This is the Boat branding over here. These are some specifications, like they are providing 40 mm the drivers for listening to music, then it is adaptive ear cups, they are saying, then it supports 4.2 version Bluetooth, then its backup is of 8 hours, musical bliss, seamless and all. It also supports Google Assistant and Siri as well. You just have to press one button, then you can get access to Google Assistant or Siri on your smartphone. So let's open this box. This is the sticker. We have removed it. Let me remove this one as well. So after removing this, you can open this like this. And these are our headphones over here. And this is the USB cable for charging and aux cable. It supports both Bluetooth as well as you can connect the aux. So this is USB cable. This is warranty stuff and all. It comes with 1 year of warranty. 1 year of warranty. This is user manual. This is also a user manual. So let us keep this aside and see our headphones itself. So how to remove these headphones from here? So it is packaged like this. You just have to pull this and then press outside, and this is removed now, and you can get your headphones over here. So it looks quite beautiful. The plastic material which is used is awesome over here. It has the matte finish. This is the Boat branding. New, they don't write their name now. It is a new symbol. It is giving a premium feel. It is metallic over here. This part is plastic, but it is metallic. The ear cups are also too soft. It gives an good feedback over here. You can listen it for a long time. This is also soft, which gets stuck on your head. So it is beautiful. You get a USB charging support over here. This is the aux cable connector. You can connect your 3.5 mm ka aux cable over here. And this is the light when you turn it on and off. And this, I don't know, are you able to see it or not? But this is the microphone with noise cancellation. So it can be rotated like this. And if you want to keep it in your bag, you can just twist it like this. And you can handle it with anywhere. You can keep in your bag itself, and it is flexible, no problem. It will not break. You can extend your headphones as well. Like my head needs to be extended earphones. So you can extend it like this. And these are the volume rockers over here. You can't see. It is in same color. That's why it is not visible over here. Let me focus. So this is the positive. That is to increase the sound. This is to decrease the sound. And this, if you press this for 2 seconds, it will get access of your phone, and it will start your Siri or Google Assistant. And it is also a power button and play and pause button as well. So it looks quite beautiful over here. I love this symbol. It is looking so premium. So this is the physical overview of these headphones. So in same video, I will be showing you the quality of these headphones with aux cable and wirelessly. I think it will work awesome wirelessly. Aux will not give that good feedback, I think so, but let's try. So now we will connect these headphones to this mobile phone over here. We just have to press this and it will show one light over here. A red and blue light will blink over here. Just press it. So you just have to press it. And you can see light has blinked. So now it is on. We have to connect with Bluetooth. One second. So we will track this and then Bluetooth. More settings. We will search for this device. It's loading. Boat Rocker 450. Now we are connecting. After connecting, it is also audible on these headphones that you have connected to the new device and all. So let us check the audio quality of these headphones with and without aux. So now I am currently paired with Bluetooth, so I will play one song and I'll show you with the mic which I am using. So now we are going to test our headphones. I have connected this phone to these headphones. Now we will check the sound quality wirelessly. So let us put our mic onto the headphones. Vibrating over here because its bass is quite awesome. So that was wireless test of our headphones. Now we will move to wired connection of aux and then we will test our headphones again. So now I have connected my headphones using aux cable to the mobile phone. So let's check how it works. Even though the volume was very high, then also it is not giving that good feedback as compared to the wireless one, because I think there is a problem of aux cable. Aux cable is not of good quality. You can see, I will show you once again. So this is the aux cable which we get out of the box. So it has very slim wire over here. I think it is bad thing that they are providing the cheap aux cable. Headphones are of amazing quality, but the aux cable is not that good. So if you have to listen to music by using ox, then you have to buy it for own from another dealers on online or offline. So to get amazing aux cable, I will be putting the link in the description, and I will also be putting the link of this boat headphones into the description. For bass lover, these headphones are quite awesome, but one who focuses on vocals, where they think vocals are too much important, then these are not made for you. You can buy it. It gives a good quality of vocals as well, but it is mainly made for bass lovers. So if you like our video, do like, share and subscribe our channel School Tech. And to buy these headphones, the link is given in the description box below.